people who've lived here a long time...
Since I was a kid.
No, you have to keep an eye out when you're walking around Ocean Beach.
I don't know. The homeless people, they don't care where they throw the stuff. Broken glass and the bottles and stuff that they throw everywhere.
But it's worse than glass now. Today, someone found a syringe near this crosswalk at Voltaire and Ebers.
Oh, somebody getting poked and getting AIDS or hepatitis or... You know?
The dangerous discovery on the very same day the city came out to wash sidewalks and stairs in OB to prevent the spread of hepatitis A, something that should have reassured residents like Lana.
Did they have to do that? Not really. You know, that they do that? Yes. But it's something when that's what it's coming to.
I also spoke to another woman who found something similar at Dog Beach. Now, Lana hopes people sporting OB's signature look of flip-flops and bare feet watch where they step.
I'm just glad it wasn't a kid, you know, because there's all kinds of kids around here.
In Ocean Beach, Bree Steffen.
It's really, really sad.
10 News.